Oh hey, Flores Martha, hi. Okay, is Alex, Penny, Elliot, Leah. Alex, Penny, Elliot, Leah.
Thank you.
So, Alex, Elliot, Penny, Leah. And then is Kent, Abigail, Harvey, Sam, Dwarf. Kent, Abigail, Harvey, Sam, Dwarf. Okay, and birthday girl should be next. So it's Jazz, Krobus, Sebastian Weezer. Jazz, Krobus, Sebastian Weezer. Jazz, Krobus. Sebastian Weezer. Jody, Haley, Gus, Lewis. Jody, Haley, Gus, Lewis. Serene Living, oh my goodness, how are you? It's been a while, hope you're well. And then is Evelyn, Vincent, Caroline, Willie. Evelyn, Vincent, Caroline, Willie. Evelyn, Vincent, Caroline, Willie. You've been watching Just Not Chatty for the last few days. I understand. It's only understandable. I like to lurk as well. Here goes the birthday girl, and that's the cake. Thank you. Oh, what is Kent? I didn't get the one for Kent. Oh well. Yeah, I don't have it. It's okay. Let's get Gus. Lewis. Vincent. Elliot. Don't go to bed. Evelyn. Abigail and Carol. Abigail, she's already sleeping. I'll try, but I don't think she's gonna take it. Harvey. Clint. Already given to Shane. Is Shane done? No, but I forgot Shane. Oh, actually. Oh, I didn't forget him. That's the reason why. Okay. Well, we got Krobus, Sebastian, Willie, and Penny. She's sleeping. Andy, oh my goodness, hi, good evening. Good to see you. Krabus. So, what did I give to Haley? Did I? I probably got two of them. No, I don't think I'm gonna grab Sebastian. It's too late, but I can do the dwarf. That polar bear. Hi. I've already given him two gifts. What am I even looking at? Am I able to tell? Okay. Well, George. I missed George and Sandy. Not Sandy has got two. George. Can do George and Sebastian. And Abigail, and Kent, and Penny. George, Sebastian, Abigail, Kent, Penny. George, Sebastian, Abigail, Kent, and Penny. George, Sebastian, Abigail, Kent, and Penny. George, Sebastian, Abigail, Kent, and Penny. Okay, cool. Okay, and that's that. Now, the tricky part. We have these prismatic grange to do. So 100 red items. 100 red items. We can do 76. That's 80. Oh, 100. I think I'll go for that, nice and simple. So that's the red sorted. I know I'm using all the apples, but it's not a problem. We got actually a tree here that we will produce next season. So, actually, maybe there is some are used in recipes, so let's keep 10. and we'll find 10 of something else. I should have some other red things. Let's have a look. Could do 10 of these. Actually, 10 of this. Here we go, done. And then what else we got? Let's do the easy one. We do yellow, green, yellow and green and purple. So yellow, green, purple. I know this counts for purple, don't ask me why, because it looks red to me, but I remember from last time. And we are left with orange and blue, orange and blue. You're giving town people a lot of gifts, man. I haven't seen people like you. Oh, because I need to have... Boyak, hi! Good to see you. I need to have max friendship with everyone by the end of the year. Year two. It's one of the requirements for perfection. Do you know some good moose spot beside Trappers? Boyak. A good moose, I can tell you, guaranteed moose, but not that you go there and it's there, that it will eventually be there, because the moose, it does, as you know, it doesn't have a very predictable spawn, but I can tell you the spot where 100% is gonna be there. And there is three in Bleak Inlet, all three of them, they are guaranteed to spawn at some point. There is two in Ash Canyon, one is by the Bitter Marsh, the other one by the Stone Shelf Cave. Both of them guaranteed. Again, you might have to wait for a week. 2 weeks in the worst case scenario. I assume you are in Mystery Lake. Now, from Mystery Lake, if you, well, they are all good to me, but those that I've told you, it's always guaranteed, always in the same spot. The others, they are, yeah. For you, if you are a trapper, Svojik, you might want to check, yeah, the one next to the unnamed pond, that little cabin, if there are marks. If you see the rubbings on the trees around the area, and then there will be a moose there, or by the dam, or from Trappers, if you go to Follow Muskeg and then head towards the marsh ridge, going through the Hat Creek, you know. As you enter Follow Muskeg and you take right, sharp right, there is a pond. Again, those, they need to have markings on the trees. If there are no markings, it means that is not a moose spawn. That can be one moose spawn. The marsh ridge, again, you have to look for the markings, can be another one. The advantage of going towards the marsh ridge is that in Milton Basin, which is right next to marsh ridge, there is another area there that there can be a moose. I don't really understand what you mean by a good moose spawn. I guess you meant guaranteed, and the one I mentioned, Bleak Inlet, Ash Canyon, they are the only one guaranteed. Okay, so we have to sort out orange and blue. Orange and blue, orange and blue. These are orange, but do I really want to give him this? I might have to. Orange and blue. Could give it 100 of these. Don't know if those are blue or purple. The game has a very weird way of recognizing colors. So this should be blue, right? Give me 100 of those. Then we are only left with orange. And I might have to invest into some copper. Boyac. Again, you know what the markings on the trees, they look like for the moose, because the markings, they are always there. If they are there, they're always there when the moose spawns. So if you go to the area, either the dam or the small cabin by the unnamed pond, look at the trees. If you see any of these trees with the markings, then that means that is a moose spawn, guaranteed, if there is markings. It's only a matter of you having to wait. So in Mystery Lake, the possible moose spawns are the cabin by the unnamed pond and the hydro dam. One of those two may have the markings. Only one of those two may have the markings. In some cases, neither of them has the markings, which means it's only trappers. But if any of those two has the markings, you get trappers plus one of those two. I don't know if it does polar bear, I don't know. The seeds, yeah. I don't think the packet counts. These are good for George. Oh, I was trying to understand if that every time it shows a heart, if it would actually give me the heart. Okay. AI, hey, oh geez, my brain. Oh, it was TLD questions, yeah. So orange, we might have to go and buy some orange. Actually, 7:20. We might go in the mines and see if we can actually grab any. How many dice do we have left? Should have gone. Clint is not in. We still have 10 days. That's fine. Clint is not in today. So let's do George, Sebastian, Abigail. Let's do the run for the gifts, and then we actually go and grab the copper. And we need iron too. Just a sec, guys, I'll be right back. Just a second. Thank you. Sorry about that. Sorry, everyone. This morning I broke my big toe and I'm not extremely comfortable. So we got Abigail, Kent and Penny. Yeah, I did actually AI. The only problem is that when that happened, the nail is gonna come off for sure, because he was bleeding a lot and the nail got it's a bit gross, so I don't really want to eventually the nail has to come off, and because it's still a little attached, it's very uncomfortable. And Penny is the only one left. Now, I don't really know where Penny goes in summer. Oh, there she is. I lied. I know where Penny is. Alright, so that's all done. We'll save that for... George for some other times. And should we go to the island, or I think I want to do the copper and the iron, so let's go to the mines. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. It'll be fine. Yeah, it's just because today is the first day, so it's a bit uncomfortable, but it'll be all right. All right, so the hole is ready. Oh yeah, let's go and play with the kid. Well, we can do the pufferfish later on. For now, I want to focus to go and get the island done. So we'll pass by Clint. Oh, we need one of these for that. What are we gonna put in it? One of these. Gonna pass by Clint, open up those, upgrade the can. The can, is it upgraded right away? Does anyone know? You can upgrade the trash can. Is something that happens right away or you have to wait? Not sure if you have to wait. Okay, in that case I'm not gonna take the okay, this is a Saturday, so let's put this in here and so what are we gonna do? Got the town key, so I can enter this right away. And I wonder, oh yeah, this is actually very useful, that town key, because yeah, okay, so we got all tools upgraded now. I want to do the, here is the thing, I want to do the, let's have a look, let's have a count rather. So we got 476, we need to take this to 600 at least, so we need 124 more, 175 will take it to 651, right? 175, so 175 We will need 875 iron. And that's 218,000 gold. But that will mean I don't have to go and actually get it from the mine. Plus, I will need copper, I guess. And I've got about, I think, 50 or 60 bars already. So I will need about 100. That will be 75,000. I think I'm gonna buy it. I'd rather do that. Okay, so how many did I say we needed? Iron. So that will be 175,275. About 100 of those, and we call it good. And then so we'll get started. We have to wait. Okay. And I forgot to open up the but it doesn't matter. I really don't have much expectation from those, really, so that's fine. So now we can put this in here. We got the 100 for the thing. We're gonna start smelting iron. Yeah, the can is still the same. I guess once it's upgraded, in a couple of days it will be copper, but you still have to wait to actually get the benefit, essentially. But yeah, the difference is that it doesn't take it away physically from you, so that's pretty good. Now we go for the island. Oh, let's give a gift to Maru. It's been a few days since we have given her a gift. Let's keep her happy and off to the island. The other implication is, since it's not immediate, you can't upgrade. Yeah, it still blocks. Yeah, it keeps Clint busy for a couple of days indeed, yeah. I'm struggling to find the snake spine, the vertebrae. So we are done with the farmer lever. Golden walnuts, we need 8 more. I haven't been working on any of these yet. So now we got 170. So 1, 2, and 3, and we got 50 left. Okay. We'll take the hopper, and then we need these 2, 3, 4 four recipes. Okay, should have taken the recipes first. Nah, that was stupid of me. It's okay. The heavy tupper recipe. Okay, yeah. That reminds me that I have to go and check on the sap, because now the only thing that holds me back is the sap in order to produce enough cakes. Okay, let's take 2 of these. Thank you. Now, let's take these with us and those. And we'll go through the volcano. We'll do a volcano run. What is the exit? Okay, let's go this way first. Whoa. We already have this. Wow, I've got the ostrich egg. Right. Where is the exit? Oh, it's on the other side. I just dug there, but there was nothing because I didn't have I didn't have the note yet. So it's 8 p.m. Do I need to buy anything from this guy? I mean, in terms of recipes, no. Could buy a few bombs, but I'm not gonna. So it's 8:30. Let's think about this. It's how many? 20 for this. Yeah, it's not enough. I don't have enough if I want to do a full upgrade, but something. If I want to put three of these, also I need more of these. Really, I haven't been doing many of these runs. So I guess I should continue. Something over there. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Getting late, yep. cool. Very happy. Today is the 7th, no one's birthday. Good. Okay, let's do first things first. Is the ostrich? The ostrich is in the barn, right? Is it though? No, it's not. It's in here. Ostrich egg. Oh, no, wait, it is in the barn. We need the recipe for that. All right. And this is a Sunday, so the gifts are reset right now, but I'm not gonna bother with the gifts right away. We'll do it later in the week. Let's just put these back and go and check on the oak raisin. Oh, let me clean up. getting there. Slowly but surely getting closer and closer to the finish line. So long as we can do this before the end of this season, even mid-season would be even better, we should be okay. Okay, I think I can do that actually. Oh, it's a Sunday. Okay, I need to speed this up a little bit. Oh, I'm gonna be too late on the island. So let's grab one of this. Grab those. Does anyone know in chat if there is any other way of getting that snake spine? Because it seems to me that the only way is to get the wiggly worms here, but might be wrong. I need that because I need to, it's the only item for the Professor Snail set of bones, and that will give me the recipe for the incubator.
Thank you.
He's cute. That's your roommate's dog trying to come visit you after. It does every now and then. Yeah. He brings up the toys. It's very funny. And he leaves them in my room, so he's got an excuse to come and pick it up. But she's not here right now. She's visiting a friend in Oxford, and she's got another place there in Oxford also, so she used to spend a long time there. I'll be right back, just a sec. Oh, will do, Serene. Thank you. Okay, so we don't need these. Now it's 8:40. I've got 125. 20, 40, 60. 80. leaves me with 45. Still don't have enough, but actually I could buy these. Gosh, these are so good. Plus 6, plus 5. But I consider that as a sort of luxury item, because this is plus 4, plus 4. It's still pretty good. So I'm not gonna buy those quite yet. What I'm thinking is, should I go for more cinder shards, or should I go and upgrade the sword? Because I've got the 3 galaxy soul, they take 20 each, I think, and I can put these 3 on, and I can put one of these on. Also, I should see how many walnuts do I have left. Is there a way to check that? I think for now, well, yeah. We'll go and do this. There it is, another ostrich egg. So we got 10 now, and no space. Okay. Oh, I've got 14 more here. Ooh, that's handy. So, the one very useful enchantment is actually, wait a second, let me check that. Here we go. On the sword, Artful is not great, but it's brilliant on the hammer. But I'm not gonna get the hammer. The one I'm looking for will be either Crusader, because that's, yeah, it kills, I think, right away the mummies in the skull cavern. So that Crusader is the one I'm looking for. And those are the enchantments for the weapon. Okay, so that's the one I'm looking for, if we get lucky. I never do, but never on the first try. It's got to happen sometime. Artful. Perfect. Okay. Now, I cannot put this on. Oh, wait. I have to put this in. Yeah. So this, it takes 20. Okay, let me just check something. This is 60 to 80 damage right now. So we'll put one of these on. and it's still 60 to 80 plus 4. And now it's 80 to 100. And I could potentially put two more on. Think I wanna, let's check, we got another note that tells me about, here we go. So we want emerald and jade. Actually, ruby. An emerald. It's already pretty fast, this. Right? Do I need it faster? What you reckon? Which one would be better to do here in terms of, which one would you go for? The knockback is actually not pretty good. These jade and aquamarine, it's not very clear what they do. Critical strike power. So if there is a crit, will be more powerful, and this is more chances, but ruby is definitely one that is going on. And then I am thinking of emerald, jade or aquamarine. Actually, it's between jade and aquamarine. It's fast enough, the sword. I think I'm gonna go for aquamarine. And ruby. To 110. Nice. And They both take 15. And if I want to, I could try one more of these to see if I get the one I want. Well, that is even worse than the one we wanted. The one we had, I mean. Do more damage to bugs. Yeah. Okay. Never mind. Okay, we're good to go. Do I need to buy anything else from this guy? Any recipe? No. We're all done with this. Cool. Reasons for staying here. We could stay here and check in the morning if... Oh no, I wanna go and... put more iron in the furnace. But I'm gonna leave these here. Those in. Those in. Actually, let's do these first. Okay, the trash can is ready. Watching on your TV, heard a popping bubble sound, started looking for. I love the sounds in this game, they are so good. Wait, oh. So today is Gus's birthday. And Gus is on how many hearts? Oh, it's gonna be done. We'll give him a good one and that will be it. We know what he likes. And we got a gold one. As for the rest, I can wait. I need to go and pick up the new quests. That's important. So, also, let's check if the crops in the greenhouse are ready. Total crops, greenhouse 0. Okay. Right. Okay. Just wait for this to be ready and then we'll move on. Oh, actually, if I'm going to... Oh, no, 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 don't come here. Don't come here. Oh, you silly. Go in. If we are going to Clint, should open up those. Oh, and take the next upgrade. Yeah. Copper iron. Thank you. Wow, Dane, hi. 9 hours sleep makes my body hurt. Oh, but it's good, isn't it? I mean, 9 hours, it's pretty good. Oh, this looks good. Yes, one more for Gunter. I don't know, I'm gonna keep those. Some of these, I wish I remembered which. I know, oh, that's not even marble. I thought that was marble. Yeah, we'll keep them. Actually, let's talk to Clint. I think Clint is also very close to be done, right? Oh, he's done, okay. We need, I'll put it next to it, no, actually, you know what, yeah, let's do this. Should get rid of the ones that I know for sure they are not going to be needed, like this, like this, and this golden helmet, really, we can put it indoor and keep that one. Oh, it sounds good. Thank you. Wow, Dane. Thank you so much. So we are going for the island again. We've given Gus a gift. We're gonna take this with us. This. And wait a second. Oh yeah. And this, and one of these. Should probably buy a few more bombs. Yeah, let's do that. Let's just check on the quarry, just in case. I know. Oh, I've missed one here. You are. I'm absolutely not in my 30s. 20s? There are things that I love about getting older, and is the obviously the fact of being the wisdom, being wiser. But some of the things I don't really like, don't like it as much, I should say. Go and check here first. These are gonna be ready tomorrow, I guess. 8:40, exactly the same time as last time I came here. Slivey, hi, just come home from work. How is the run going? I've got enough raw material to craft all the iron and copper bars that I need for the kegs. So today is going to be a busy day because the crops are going to be ready. We want to try and craft as many kegs as we possibly can. This is ready now. I'm going to wait on this though, because I want to have all kegs synced up, so we only have to do that one day. Crops in the greenhouse? Not yet. Okay. Let's put this in for now. And oh, what I want to do here is copper first, because it's faster. So yeah, let's start with that. Is what we do. Hey, listen. Well then, sorry guys, gonna get take a run with. All right. Well then, thank you so much for dropping by and for the bits. Thank you. Hey, listen, is what we do when we check the contents of the silo. Oh, the hay. Almost there. I think we'll do one more of these. Wow, then, sound alerts are offline. What? So the hey, listen, didn't work. Hold on a sec. Oh, there is an update for. Wait a second. There is an update for Google Chrome. Okay. Hopefully that will fix it. No, it's not working. I don't know, sometimes it does that well then, I don't know what's wrong. Let me try. It's not the bot, is it? The browser was offline. It says that the browser was offline. That's why I didn't play it. My sound alerts browser source is offline. Why? Don't know. Don't know what to tell you. Not sure why it's doing this. I've refreshed it well then, I have done that, yeah. So it's not working at the moment, sorry. Yours is usually offline when you, yeah. Don't know why it's doing that. Shame. So what were we gonna do? Oh, I completely forgot what I was doing here. Oh, I think we got some of the kegs ready, but we're gonna wait for the other ones. Yeah. And are these ready? No. Anyway, you are off to visit some streams before I start my own in about an hour. Hope to see you around. Okay, well then, thank you. Thank you for dropping by, and I'll definitely hope to catch you sometimes. Are you gonna stream The Long Dark or something else? The Long Dark? Okay, brilliant. If I finish early, I might come around, but I've got a bit more to go. Oh, the crops on the island must be ready, so we want to go there. Alright, we got enough, 170, we need a few more of these and we are done. Take it easy, well then, thank you for dropping by and best of luck in your run. Okay, so off to the island, right? Yeah. I'm not forgetting anything. Oh yeah, I forgot to take the new quests yesterday. There you go, let's take this. So what we got, that's a fish tank, everything different, and that's the bed. We don't need any of these two, but this is easier to finish. Oh, these are not ready yet. Okay, so they might be ready tomorrow then. Oh, why don't you give me that spine? Okay, Oh, we got the crops. This will be good to do, but do we have the space for that? 20 days. This will be very easy peasy to do, but this is 100. I think we got to go for this. And some of the crops, they are gonna be ready pretty soon, so I can do that. Yeah. Let's do that. Okay. Are we going for the volcano? Mountain gadgets, okay. Thank you. in the gadgets.
Thank you.
There it is. Okay. Okay, quick break and I'll be right back.